The Dawn Servants await you within. While I was not informed the reason for your audience, in terms of attire, I would suggest a full battle gear regalia. Right. Item level recommended 655. I am 646, and I think it's more than enough. Okay. Oh, did he wish to test me finally? Your Majesty?
Forgive me this sudden summons. When I learned my daughter's champion was back in the city, I couldn't resist the opportunity.
All you want is a little duel? Okay.
And they call me Head of Resolve for good reason. Old as I am, I have not lost a battle worthy of the name since the day I took the throne. And I've been craving a proper challenge. The Lance Wilder, Estinian, he fought well enough. But our bout was ended before a victor could be decided. Judging by the sailor's gossip, you are a warrior of renown in your homeland.
You could say something like that, I guess.
Yet I wonder, with all your deeds done and victories won, are you warrior enough to stand against me?
I guess we'll find out. Yeah, exactly. Why don't we find out? So long as neither of us get too carried away, I'm not interested in finding. Oh, yes, no, why don't we find out?
A spirited answer. Why not, indeed? The battle rages upon me. I'll stop short of killing you, of course, but expect no other mercies.
Yeah, we're gonna increase the music for this one.
Ready your arms and show me the truth of the tales.
Come on, load up.
Give it your all. I want a fight to remember.
Let's see, does he get affected by this? No. All right.
Test the waters. They didn't even blink.
Oh, I see what that is now. I'm gonna just go away for now, because I don't know what that is. Nah, never mind. That was... I would not for the life of me know what that is. Or how to dodge that. Not even kidding. I would not know at all how to dodge that. I guess he has two of the same attack. All right.
The spearman did not lie. Very well then.
All right, down for the count. What else now?
Resolve and resume kingdom. All right.
No, come on, I didn't have time to dodge that. I was still stucking down for the count.
Ha! Did you think you had my measure? Take this!
I don't know what this does, but I guess I'll have an idea. Yeah, alright, that was easy enough to understand.
We're far from finished.
I have no idea, bro. Oh, yes I do. Ooh, I have a new skill. What is that? Wait, what? Alright, whatever. Well, I would not know this one, because I never do. Yeah. Like, what is that, bro? I thought I understood, but not really. I guess I do understand it. I'm just being unattentive up until now. Because if I think that that does something that has not been doing, then it does the opposite. If I guess, if that makes any sense. Okay, so should be here, right? Should be. Yeah. Are we? Oh, that was supposed to be the other one first, okay. Down for the count, here we go. Got him. Got his ass.
That will do. You've shown me more than enough.
All right, that was fun.
I brought my full strength to bear against opponents before, but you are the first to withstand it. Even with my head of reason asleep, I never expected you to give me so much trouble. Hestinian did not exaggerate. You are a force to be reckoned with. I said I crave a challenge, and that was no lie. But I had another reason for calling you here. I had to judge for myself if you were fit to attend my beloved daughter. In some respects, she is much like me, hot-headed and prone to rush into danger. But one with your talents could readily dispatch the threats to Barnamachi's way. Will you hear my question and answer me plainly? Address me not as the ruler of Tuliola, but a concerned father. Thank you. Then tell me, given your journey together thus far, what is your impression of Lamati? Whether it be as their promise or just a companion on the road, speak your mind.
She's young, but has potential. She's not ready to rule. Ready? Who the fuck is ready to rule? You know? Who the fuck is ready to do that? I mean, potential? Yeah, everyone has potential. That sounds like a cop-out answer, though. But yeah, sure. She has her right in the right place, I guess. Her heart in the right place.
Ha! A tactful response, but agreed. She's not ready for the throne. Not yet.
Yep.
Lamati thinks she understands her many peoples, their histories, their cultures, their beliefs. But she knows only what she's seen in the capital.
Yep, that's true.
And it's not only her who concerns me. Even this early in the contest, you must have realized. As potential rulers, all four claimants are lacking. This is why I elected to hold the right of succession. Not to choose a fitting candidate, but to cultivate one.
And I mean, that much I had figured already. That much I already figured.
To no one will I yield my throne.
Like, from the get-go, like, every single one of those seemed like menial tasks, but at least Buklamat was trying to understand what she was doing and why she was doing, while the others were just merely completing the tasks.
As a parent, I pray that my children rise to the occasion. With outsiders dragged into my game, I am also hopeful that the different perspectives you and your companions have to offer will inspire them to grow. I imagine you in particular have traveled many lands, know many peoples and cultures, loved them and been loved in turn.
Well, yeah. Other dimensions, past, future, you choose.
Guide Lamati as you think best. Walk at her side and, when needed, push her to walk ahead.
I knew it. There I was, about to sit down for some of Namika's cooking, when I heard that Papa had sent for you. You were dueling behind my back, weren't you?
I see there is no point in denying it.
Oh, I actually figured it out.
You needn't worry, daughter. I took care not to inflict lasting injuries. You and your ally may return to the contest without disadvantage. No harm done.
I swear, just as I was learning newfound respect for my father. Let's take our leave of this battle-mad oaf before he calls on the rest of my entourage.
I don't think he's gonna have any fun calling for the rest. He already went for the big dog.
What watch over her, champion. Kuna's recruits are not as sharp as one might expect of Galuf's countrymen. They saw the flaws in our claimants from the outset. The other two, though, they dismiss comrades willing to point out their shortcomings, and no good can come of it.